Hello everybody joining the stream. I am just gonna get a few things set up and I'm gonna be doing a DJ set live. Let me just make sure everything's right in all the right places. Yeah, that's fine. Cool. Let's see how this goes. Let me know how the audio is. I'm going to be checking the comments and adjusting things throughout. But yeah, here we go. I might forget to turn on the mic when I talk sometimes, so forgive me. But let me know in the comments how the volume is. This is the first time I'm doing a DJ set, so we'll see how it goes. Just so you know, the stream might come in and out, and that's because I'm still figuring out stuff, and audio might be weird at times. I'd say my favorite style is actually the stuff that I'm going to DJ today. Let me know how you guys like it. Thank you. chat asked if I have a prepared track list or if I'm just randomly choosing. Right now I'm just randomly choosing. This is just a playlist I built in last December, but I'm not going to stay in this playlist. I just like it right now. But I'll see how it goes. I'm just kind of going with the flow. Thank you. asked what my favorite note is. I really like F sharp. I have a lot of songs in F sharp minor. Just by chance. Thank you, David, for your nice comment. And everyone, I love Bach. If you are enjoying a particular song, let me know. And I can maybe play more of the same style. I'm just going to keep kind of improvising as I go. But so far, it's fun. It's also funny, there's like a lag between the audio that's going through my speakers and what's going on the DJ side. So if I'm dancing off beat, that's why. I saw you. I don't have any plans to come to Europe as of right now, David, but I'd love to go play there. David, this playlist isn't going to be on Spotify, but maybe after I can like go through and listen to tracks. Or maybe someone who's very enthusiastic on the internet can check it out and identify it. But I will, I didn't record this one, but I will record future ones and put them on SoundCloud so you can listen back. You can rewatch this on YouTube or Twitch, because I'll just leave it up after the podcast. And Josh, your question about the next album? I'm not sure. I have a few different ideas for what I want to do next. I might do an EP, I might just do singles, I might, you know, I'm still kind of figuring out. I have a lot of songs to collect and organize. And someone just asked, how am I choosing my next track? Is it things like key or stuff like that? I go with like the flow, kind of just whatever feels right at the time. My next song is coming out in late February again. Really cool. It's very different from anything I've done. That's the next thing. After that, I have a bunch of options, but I'm not kidding. Maybe at some point I'll play new stuff on the stream and then you guys can check it out before it comes out. I might actually have some new stuff.
Let's go. ready for the nighting. She's heading for the light, but she sees the vision going, copping line after line. See how she looks like trouble. See how she dances and she sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. And it's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. But she sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference, yeah. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. And it's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. 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 That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. But she sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet.
thank you guys for the nice comments. I'm sorry I'm not as quick about reading and reacting to them, but I'll get the system a little bit more figured out next stream. Because I'm like adjusting volumes by hand whenever I talk. So let me know if you can even hear me when I talk, because I don't know how it sounds. All right, guys. I'm gonna play one more. It's 2 hours now. So I'll finish off one more. Hope you guys liked it. I'm gonna try to do this more often. Maybe I'll record it. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. We'll be right back.
don't understand. I can show you the way, but I know that you'll never be there. All the time, all the shine of your eyes, I will never forget. All I know, there's no time, there's no life, there is no turning back, there is no turning back.
So I'm going to do one more track, but it's going to be a random selection from the vinyl collection I have, and in this case, it's a Doors song. Thank you guys for tuning in. It was a lot of fun. This is going to be the last song.
You know that it would be untrue. You know that I would be a liar if I was to say to you, girl, we couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. The time you hesitate is through. The time to wallow in the mire. China, we can only lose. And our love become a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on. Time to wallow in the mire. Try now, we can only lose. And our love become a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on.
Thank you guys for tuning in. I'm going to figure out a more regular schedule on when I'm going to do this and let you guys know. But that was very fun, and I will see you next time.